Hey guys, sorry about the crappy quality. I'm back here in Michigan at my parents' house. I don't have my camera, but I know I said that the top five horror movies of 2017 was going to be my last video of the year. I was going through all my pictures that I took this year though, and I realized I've had a pretty damn good year. I know it's been hard on some other people, but I've been really fortunate and I've had a great year overall. So I figured I'd make this quick little video showing you some of the best pictures I took all year. If you like this sort of thing, maybe I'll do one next year. But regardless, I hope you like it and I hope you have a great 2018.
Everyone's home in sweatpants for the series finale of their discontinued fall prime times. Meredith's Massachusetts with a colonial toothache, and the Leafs are acre burning themselves. So I'm home watching my dad watch the NFL alone. Wish I still had that eternal telephone. I'd call you. Call you. So implicitly, I need you. I need you. Stuck inside each birthday gift that I ever got. Stuck inside the sounds they make when they shift and rot. Denser than the Motel Continental breakfast cereal dispenser. Want those eyes you made at me, those bedside globes, those orbs. I want your spilled coffee burning my inner thighs, my watermarks that measure my oscillating size when it dries and absorbs. So come on down and visit me. My condition petition so implicitly. I need you. I need you. Stuck inside the rhythm of your glottal stops. A bottle of codeine and green cough drops. I feed you. Sweatpants in the series finale of their discontinued childhood. I wound up in Providence as a second-rate dramatist. I'd write the second act if I just could. So come on down.